गुड आफ्टरनून डियर स्टूडेंट्स, वेलकम टू द ईवीएस क्लास। स्टूडेंट्स, इन द यस्टरडे क्लास वी हैड लर्न अबाउट फैमिली एंड मेंबर्स ऑफ ए फैमिली। सो टुडे इन द ईवीएस क्लास आई विल टेल यू नेक्स्ट टॉपिक। टुडे वी विल लर्न अबाउट टाइप्स ऑफ ए फैमिली। ओके, सो लेट्स स्टार्ट। टाइप्स ऑफ अ फैमिली, स्मॉल एंड बिग फैमिलीज। A family can be big or small. Students, there in the types of families, we have two types of families, small and big family. Okay, firstly I will tell you what is a small family. Small family, a family in which children live with their parents is called a small family. Students, see this picture. In this picture, children are live with their parents only. There are no uncle, aunt, no grandparents. Okay, so this is called small family. In which family only children live with their parents, that is called small family. Okay, now come on next. Now I will tell you what is a big family. See this picture, students. In this picture, there are many members. There are grandparents, parents, uncle, aunt and children's cousins. Okay, so a family in which children live with their parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins is called a big family. Okay students, in big family children live with their parents, grandparents, uncles, aunts and cousins. Okay, so now we will do, let's try three. Number one, circle the correct answer. A, father, mother and children make a dash family. Small or big? Tell me students. Yes, small family. So we will circle on small. Next is number B. Cousins, friends stay together in a big family. In big family, who lives with us? Cousins or friends? Yes, cousins. So we will circle on cousins. Number C. Our brother or sister is our dash. Sibling or uncle? Yes, sibling. So we will circle on sibling. Next, number D. Our mother's mother is our grandmother or grandfather? Tell me students, mother's mother. Yes, grandmother. So we will circle on grandmother. Next is number E. Family members should dash each other, help or fight? Tell me students. Yes, family members should help each other, so we will circle on help. Okay, very good. Now come on next. Number two, fill in the blanks with the correct words. Students, here we have given some fill-ups with the help box. We will read the fill-ups and we will put the correct answer. Okay, in the help box we have given four words. First is politely, second small, third family, fourth uncle. Now come number A. Amina live with her father, brother and mother. She lives in a dash family. Tell me students, which family? Yes, small family. So we will put here number one and we will write in given space small. Now come on next, number B. Meena Didi is our house help. We should talk to her dash. How we should talk? Yes, politely. So we will put here number two and we will write in the fill up politely. Now come on next. See, My pet dog is Bholu. He is also a part of our dash. So we will put here number 3, family. So we will write in the fill up family. My pet dog is Bholu, he is also a part of our family. Next, number D. My father's brother is my dash. Yes, our father's brother is called uncle. So we will write uncle, UNCLE, uncle. Okay, students, now do this work on your EVS course books. Okay, bye-bye.